fighting out of Bucharest, Romania, the former Olympic gymnast, Andreea the Storm Vladoi!
You have athletes and you have fighters. Vladoi is definitely an athlete. She's fantastic. You see the skill and the technique there, but she's going to have to deal with the fighter. Vogel is just aggressive, powerful, and mean.
Nice elbow to the face.
Come on!
Quick, both of them very athletic. Oh! Ducked into a front kick there, but front kick. Vladoi just misses.
Are you proud of that? Wow. If you're proud of that, something is really wrong with you.
Down there from Vladoi, setting up on the opponent's guard.
Nice shot to the midsection.
Wow, the aggression. We haven't seen this before out of Vladoi. Working to the feet, battle for position here. Oh! Wow!
Grabbing.
Don't let him go at it! Oh, I get it. Break it up. Tensions have been high tonight in the LFCK. Push to the floor. Oh! Vladoi walking around with a little bit of swagger. I like it. Zada, we saw her do this last night as well, kind of trying to slip through the ropes to get a little space, but Vladoi slams to the floor, returning the favor from earlier.
Breathe. Okay, take your time. Keep her there. Breathe, then squeeze. If she doesn't tap, move. But breathe. Okay, and I need some combos.
That's
right
deep.
Arm is under the neck.
That is deep.
That's a tap out.
Give it up for your new LFC champion.
There you go.
Andreea, the new champion.
Wow.
Lozado just one day as champ. Unfortunate there. Still, once a champ, always a champ.